Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Let's begin our exercise A, fill in the blanks. First, terrorist attacked various locations in Mumbai including dash on 26 November 2008. The answer is the Taj Hotel. 26 November 2008 mein atankwadiyon ne kis par hamla kiya? Kaun si building ko hamla kiya? Second, CNNS dash who grew up in Mumbai covered the attack. The answer is Farid Zakaria. CNN Farid Zakaria Mumbai mein bade hue the jinhone is durghatna ke bare mein sab kuch bataya. Third, exemplary courage was shown by the Taj employees in dash their guest. The answer is saving. Taj ke employees ne sabki jaane bachane mein yogdan diya aur bahaduri dikhai. Fourth, Karambir Singh Kang, the general manager of Taj, supervised the dash himself despite his wife and two young children being caught in the flames on the sixth floor. The answer is evacuation. Karambir Singh Kang jo general manager the unhone Taj ko supervise kiya balki apni wife aur do bachon ki jaane bhi us aag mein chali gayi. Fifth, as many as 11 Taj employees dash while evacuating around 1200 to 1500 guests. The answer is laid down their lives. Is durghatna mein kareeb 1200 se 1500 guest ko employees ne bachaya. Let's begin exercise B. Put a tick right if the sentence is right and cross if it is wrong. Sahi vakya par sahi chinh lagayein aur galat vakya par galat. First, Taj Hotel in Mumbai was under siege held by terrorists killing many people. The answer is right. Mumbai ki Taj Hotel atankwadiyon mein ghere hui thi kai logo ko. Sahi. Second, Mumbai boy Farid Zakaria of CNN didn't speak of the horror that happened in Mumbai. The answer is wrong. Mumbai ke Farid Zakaria ne is durghatna ke bare mein nahi bataya. Wrong. Galat. Third, kitchen and other employees of Taj chose to stay back in the hotel helping in safe evacuation of their guest. Right. इस दुर्घटना में किचन के एम्प्लॉयज़ वहीं पर काम करने वाले लोगों ने किचन और दूसरे कर्मचारियों ने भी बहुत योगदान दिया मेहमानों की जानें बचाने में. राइट. फोर्थ, करमबीर सिंह कैंग द जनरल मैनेजर ऑफ ताज होटल डिड नॉट परफॉर्म हिज ड्यूटी इन इवैक्यूएटिंग द गेस्ट. रॉन्ग. क्या करमसिर कैंग जनरल मैनेजर ने अपनी फर्ज नहीं निभाया मेहमानों की जान बचाने में? गलत. फिफ्थ, अ सिंगल हीरो और अ स्मॉल ग्रुप ऑफ हीरोज हु टेक एक्शन एंड रिस्क देयर लाइव्स ऑफन इमर्ज ड्यूरिंग अ क्राइसिस. राइट. कई लोगों ने इस दुर्घटना में अपनी जानें लगा दी सबको जान बचाने में खतरा उठाकर. आवर नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज मैच द फॉलोइंग. फर्स्ट, Taj was under siege. The answer is on 20th November 2008. Means Taj Hotel को आतंकवादियों ने 2008 26 नवंबर को घेरा था. Second, CNNS Farid Zakaria. The answer is covered the attack. CNN Farid Zakaria ने इस अटैक के बारे में वर्णन किया. Third, Taj employees. The answer is helped in evacuating the guest. Taj employees ने होटल के लोगों को बचाने की मेहमानों को बचाने की कोशिश की. Fourth, Karambir Singh Kang. The answer is the son of an Indian Army general. Karambir Singh Kang Indian Army general के बेटे थे. Fifth, the sixth floor of Taj was answer is in flames. Taj ka sixth floor jo tha wo aag mein lipta hua tha. Let's begin exercise B. Short question answer. What is the significance of 26 November 2008? On 26 November 2008, terrorist attack about a dozen location in Mumbai, including Taj Hotel. 26 November 2008 में कुछ आतंकवादियों ने मुंबई की ताज होटल पर हमला किया. Second, name the CNN reporter who covered the terrorist attack at Taj Mumbai. The answer is Farid Zakaria. Third, briefly describe the behavior of the Taj employees. The answer is they were ready to sacrifice their lives in saving the life of the guest. All the employees stayed at the hotel to help the guest. Taj Hotel के सभी कर्मचारी होटल के मेहमानों की जाने बचाने के लिए बहुत योगदान दे रहे थे. Fourth, who was Karambir Singh Kang? The answer is General Manager of Taj Hotel in Mumbai. Karambir Singh Kang, Mumbai Taj Hotel के General Manager थे.